Right? Like, come on. It just sounds so damn sick. Also, that was a nice 4 minute break because my controller doesn't feel like it's hot and sweaty anymore. It literally, like, I was literally actually like starting to worry. My controller was feeling really, really sweaty. My hands have been clenching, let's put it that way. What's down here? Okay, nothing. Onward. Uh-oh. I didn't do it. Whatever you think I did, I didn't do it. I really didn't do it. Okay, maybe I did. Could I go to that ledge again? I don't know if I want to. I mentioned I have a fear of heights. Yeah, no. Damn, there is definitely a lot of inspiration from in Elden Ring. I mean, I'm not surprised. It's the same director, right? Miyazaki, I believe. Is that who? Is that the? Is that the? Am I right there? Is that the name of the gentleman who's like primarily over the Souls franchises? Or am I thinking the wrong person? Okay, yeah. And it definitely, like, it's very clear that like things I'm seeing in the game are 100% direct influences of Elden Ring. You know, like, because I'm coming at this in the reverse perspective. Elden Ring's the first game I've seen or played that was a Souls game that I actually got through. So to see this is like, it's kind of interesting to see like now where they pulled some of that from and the inspirations. It's actually really cool. It's a perspective that I think is something that not many people are going to get to experience. That's moving. Are you moving? Oh, you're not moving anymore. Well, I thought maybe that'd be a thing, but okay. I hear you. I just don't see you. Okay, I see you. Where? Ah! Where were you hiding? That's what I want to know. You came down from somewhere. Oh, I see him. I was waiting for you to come down. Thank you. I'm having fun, chat. Are we about to become Souls play, like a Souls stream? Like, am I gonna start playing lots of Souls games? I don't know if I can play games that are older than this. Right? Like, DS1 isn't gonna work, right? I kind of wonder if I can put up with playing a Souls game at 30 FPS, because I do want to... I do think we should try Bloodborne. Oh, that's what I'm hearing. Can I go upstairs? Is that what this was? Oh, it totally was. Sekiro is amazing. I think that's free on my PlayStation Extra. Now to think about it. I have to check. Sekiro, if I remember right, because I know I've heard of it. It's much more like feudal Japan style, right? Interesting. Okay. Well, we're gonna play Demon Souls too at some point, I think. Or is a big dude. Prosthetic. Oh, that's what Max meant when he was talking about the Liza P trailer. Max was mentioned. For those who are wondering when I say Max, I'm talking about Maximilian, dude. One of the best streamers on Twitch. If you've never watched Max, I highly recommend it. Ah! Big dude's like, okay, big. Oh my god, what is this shit? What is that crap? Can I get away from you? Okay, sweet tooth, thank you. God, could they please make another Twist of Metal? Oh my god. Well, yeah, I was wondering what Max was talking about when he said it. I remember him saying something about Sekiro in that trailer, and now I'm like, oh yeah, he has a prosthetic arm. Like in the Liza P trailer, he has a prosthetic arm. Never played the Dino Crisis games. Not a big fan. Capcom, not one of the publishers I typically like their style. DMC5 is like the one exception to that so far. I didn't even like the older DMCs. I actually played a couple of them just because I could, with the PlayStation Extra. It was out. They were on there, and I didn't enjoy them. The newer one I did, but I think it was. I think again, it might just be like. Those fast-paced games in those old in older style were much more difficult to, or trickier to play. Ah! F- first game I played on original PlayStation was Battle Arena Toshinden. And, what were the original two games? We got Battle Arena, and I think it was Twisted Metal. I think it was the other one. It's one of the few fighting games I ever played. And I played a fair amount of. I'm not gonna lie to you, Chad. I've actually been debating getting Street Fighter VI. I haven't played a fighting game in a long time. Like, a really long time. But, that looks like one that could get me into it. But I know that's a deep, dark tunnel that, you go down. You have to dedicate to those. Yeah, I might. We'll see. It depends when it comes out. Depends what's going on. There's already so much next, like, first half of next year that we're in line for, right? Like, we know Octopath 2 is taking up, like, a month of my time. Forspoken might be a thing that we're playing. We know we're playing Zelda. Final Fantasy 16. You know what is kind of cool about 16 that I'm kind of psyched about is, I don't know if you guys knew this, so apparently the combat director for 16, the guy who's in charge of like the combat systems, is the guy from DMC5. So when we watch the trailers for that game, we're wondering, this looks like Devil May Cry. It actually is the dude that did Devil May Cry 5. All right, down the hole. Uh-oh. What the fuck? All depends on what you enjoy. Octopath was probably one of my favorite playthroughs we've done in period. I just loved it. Doesn't open from this side. So Octopath Traveler was amazing for me, but I can also see why people wouldn't like it. It's just one of those games that you're either gonna love it or hate it. The HD 2D style is very unique. This does not look promising. Literally just, man, I thought for sure that, oh. Yeah, again, it's not for everybody. Not every game is going to appease to everybody. Those games are very rare. Like games like God of War, for instance, are ones that are going to appease to the widest range of audiences in a lot of cases. But even, and they don't, you know? Oh! That was a mistake, and it worked out. But I totally understand. Like, it's not like... It's just how games are, you know? Like, I'm having a hard time wanting to get myself to play Kingdom Hearts 2. I was talking about this with Eric tonight at work. I'm just kind of like, KH1 did not grab me, you know? And do I really want to do that again? Because that's not a small commitment. It's kind of the same thing with Star Ocean. Star Ocean was just kind of not a great game. At least in my opinion. I know that's subjective, but where are we? Oh, we're here again. Oh. So, okay. So that just winds itself around. Did I miss a path in here? Kingdom Hearts is basically Disney Final Fantasy. Same director, even the first game even has a, like, even the games have crossovers from Final Fantasy 7 and 8 characters. But it's using all the Disney stuff. And it's God. Wait, did that just say whip? Did I see the word whip? It is a whip. I just want to see what it does. Our decks will be there sooner or later. Yeah, me and my best friend, who's usually hanging out in channel at MTG Mojo, for us it was the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle games and Twisted Metal. Those are like the two biggies for us as kids. That was a lot of souls. Dude, you're a little stuck in the floor there. Where was he? Okay, that's the strategy. Got it. Need to figure out how to actually, like, handle them. Now, how did I get down there? Shit, I don't remember. Was it through here? Oh, you are so irritating. Saying I would love a campfire. Anytime now. What's down here? Well, I don't like when I hear these sounds. When I start hearing that windy sound, weird shit starts happening. Just dawned on me. Have I picked up like any Estus stuff? I have. Probably should have used that, huh? Oh, goody. Low on health. I'm being very careful. Shit. What the fuck? Are you like Weird Al Yankovic? You have a fucking... Uh-oh. Did I do what? I don't even know what I just did. To be honest, I'm not even sure. Apparently I did something. Get away from me. Was it calling Sawblade dude like Weird Al Yankovic because he looked like he looked like Weird Al? I don't know. That's the only thing I could think of. Wait, there was a bonfire? I did not see the bonfire. I genuinely didn't see a bonfire. Are you telling me there was a bonfire down there? There you go. Now die. Okay, now your buddies fall down.
Ah!
gonna feel so dumb if I go down there that actually is a bonfire. My God! Shut up, chat. I was looking right at it. Oh my God. Holy shit, we've been playing this for 3.5 hours already. Just, like, look down, like, whoa. Speak them. Level well. Me up. Then touch, take not. Zim, you haven't seen the new emotes, have you? Have you seen them? We have 16. We have 8-bit versions of Ivy, myself, and my favorite of all, a twerking chocobo.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
Oh, you should see if Jared was here. He's at 59 months. We're a small channel, but a lot of people have been around for a long time. $500 was it? Oh, Jarrett, he's got the first badge on. But yeah, he's been there for, it'll be 60 next one.
How may I be of service?
I think they all turned out wonderfully. I'm so happy with them.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, Asha, speak thine. Very well, then touch the take nar.
I know. And just think, for 26 and almost 27 years before that, you've been putting up with me. What's wrong with you? Yeah.
Farewell, Ashen One.
We have to be sure we keep working on equipment load, otherwise we'll eventually get to a point where we're like, oh crap, we can't do anything, right? Okay, dilapidated, is that where we were? The dilapidated bridge? I think so. Spectrum's being a bitch, sorry chat. Might get a little bit of weird drops here. Yeah, Spectrum, start charging me more money and then give me less performance. You suck. Can't wait for fiber. I need to update that now too for Nightbot. Does not open from this side. Okay. XPD, don't worry about it, please. I always tell people, oh god. Oh god. Ah! Go away, Weird Al! Go away, oh my god. Wait, what? Okay, but goals. Goals. I don't know how that works. Either way, please don't worry about it. I'm always just glad when people are here to enjoy it. Enjoy. So. Also, Serbia. Damn. That's over now. Sorry, my geography is not the greatest. Serbia would be isn't it like right between like right on the border of Russia going towards like the UK side of Europe? Or is it in Russia? I actually can't remember now. My geography is really bad. Sorry. Pretty far from Russia. I am horrible. Okay, never mind. It's probably a damn good thing, too. Given how that situation is right now. Ooh, can I jump up there? Nope. Maybe I can, actually. Hold on. Nope. Okay. I've actually heard of the country before. I'm not entirely sure as to where it is. So, if I had to guess, probably from like back in high school, like probably history of some sort. We forget so much. It's insane. Okay, so that's more like southern edge of Europe, right? Oh, thank God the birds aren't fightable. Oh my God. What? The fuck? I'm so terrified right now. I think it's coming from that house. It's either that or it's up on that tower. I don't know which. Okay, be brave. Go deal with Farmer Bill, I don't care! Oh my God! Oh no, I'm not safe from it. Oh no. That didn't work for the dam. That didn't work for the dam either. I do like the jumping in Elden Ring just a little more than this. Because you actually just have a jump button. Ooh, a scythe. What? You can't wield it, but... Ooh, this is close. I just want to see what it does. Hell yeah. Maybe. Maybe. Okay. Okay. So that's not a thing there. Where is that coming from? Now I have to actually look, right? Gotta be that damn tower. It's gotta be. These flowers are freaking me out. Gwendo's Fist, that's the greatest name ever. Thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate it. Oh god, it reminds me of a meme I saw the other day, a while back now, but it's like, it's showing pictures of Catherine Janeway from Voyager. When she infects the Borg Queen, the whole sequence comes out. It must have been something that you got infected with. And she's like, what did you do to us? It's like, I exposed you to something called Windows 8. And then her younger self goes, I never knew I could be so cruel. Uh-oh. Oh, we actually can open this door. Oh my god. Great curse-ridden tree ahead. Hooray. Oh joy. So do I go that way? And deal with, big busty poison bitch. Fuck it. I hate you. We're so good. Spiked mace, huh? But not wieldable. God damn it! I want a new toy! Getting close on that one. Oh, that's the thing she... Oh, I like it. I like it. Okay. We're getting some toys. We just need to, like, activate them. Kind of a mixture, but I think we're going to start working into strength and dex a little more. supposed to use it. Oh, that's the top. Something's up there. Oh. Okay. Options are, not pleasant, to say the least. All right, we'll start up here then, I guess. Hello? The fuck are you? Oh God. Okay, I like you better than Weird Al Yankovic there, that's for sure. What? How? What? What is it? I don't know what it is. Oh, you're above me. I have to deal with you. But I can't deal with you. Great. Okay. Okay, so if I sneak in, is there a ladder? Nope. And there's explosive barrels everywhere, right? That's what those gotta be? They gotta be explosive barrels. Okay. Whee! Shut up, chat. Shut up. I can smell your sarcasm from here. Shush. Don't do it. Oh, come on! Really? 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 Miss. Please miss. Don't hurt me. Be gentle. Okay, they can't get me over here. Haha. What's up, Palpatine? We are currently pissing ourselves playing Dark Souls 3. What's down there? Ooh. I heard something. Ah! Find another bonfire. Oh God, Weird Al's here. Oh. See, it's a good thing I like to explore in these kinds of games. It probably won't happen that much with me. But that's, you know. That works. No! I don't like this area. I don't like it. All right. Is it worth going back to the right, or should I just go left and check it out? It's not that many souls, right? It was like 2,000 souls. You're not even funny right now, Zim. You're not even funny. Don't even bring back that nightmare, please. Oh shit, that thing's alive. Oh no. Is that thing gonna pop out? We can see your nuts. How do you deal with this, something this big? Okay, I can't hurt it. Ew. I couldn't hurt it. I literally couldn't hurt it. Okay, Weird Al, come here. Oh, you mad, aren't you? I hit it. I didn't do any damage to it. That you think Stompy just wanted to be friends with me? I'll pass. It was? At least it wasn't that many souls, I guess. Oh well. By the way, Charlie, 9 o'clock tonight, right? Okay. Just wanted to be sure. I think I already had the alarm set, but I just want to be sure. Come on, Weird Al. Let's go. That would be entirely up to you. Blah blah blah. Wow, I can't say your name on your Twitch name, Charlie. Me and Foo for Moofer have been, God, it's been what, 17 months now, Charlie? That we've been dating. Long distance, but. How do I get a? Okay. So, how do I do this? It's like, oh, fuck you. Come on! How does that make? Such bullshit. Oh, suck my nuts. Oh, that works. Get inside. But actually, I have everybody in the channel. It's just Foofer and Mojo that I actually know RL. Mojo is my best friend of 31 years, and like I said, me and Foofer have been dating for 17 months now. So. Uh oh. Ugh. So, so he's got all these ads. How does this work? I wonder if you're supposed to firebomb his ass or something. Like, is it like a? I want to find out. I want to figure it out. Oh, you don't actually. So you don't actually pop right away. Okay, that's my max distance. Okay. All hail the big tree with multiple balls. The scream. That scream. What the fuck? That was great. That one scream. You hear like, nope, that's not it. Okay. Is it the balls? Come on, this is such bullshit. How many dudes do you get to spawn? They've gotta be a part of this fight in some way, shape, or form. It's not just, okay, they have to be a key to this fight in some way. Oh, I see. Oh, I think I get it now. Get it now. Okay, so one of those, like, one of his, you know, nuts, spawn on his other extremities, and you have to take them down. Got it. So it's not about hitting the tree directly, it's about... Just realized we have to go through this shit again. Okay. That works. Feel so bad for you all. Hey, at least we know what to do now. Okay. Oh, thank you, game. You're very polite. I appreciate you. Either that or I died right there. I'm actually really not sure. Okay. The biggest trick is dealing with the mobs too, right? Gotta have other ones, right? Painful for me to watch. Yeah, I'd feel like doing that too. What the holy hell? Okay, that was creepy as fuck. Now I know why the souls spawn at the beginning of the fight. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna have any flasks for the fight, but you know, hey, what the hell. So, okay. Oh, they're not there this time. Oh, I have to go down below to get the souls, don't I? fuck you, Gabe. Okay. Never mind. They weren't at the start. Music. Where's my music? In general is kind of off. In general is weird. It wasn't registering the sounds for the boss hits or anything like that. That was kind of odd. I just need to start being more careful. I'm trying to rush.
All right.
Let's see if it does it again. Yeah, I did it again. It's really weird. Super weird because it's like tough to actually tell if I'm making hits or not, right? Yet the sounds for all of them are working. Surprised we haven't gone down yet. Do your swipey move, please. That works too! Yes! Did it twice in a row. Something's up, because that shouldn't be happening. Right? That's not supposed to be what happens. So if I quit, that saves, right? Yeah. All right. I want to see if it does it after like a reboot of the game. So I'm actually just going to close the game completely, right? And then do this. By the way, chat, I can't be on for too much longer. So I got about another half hour. So we're going to give this at least a couple more tries, and that's about it. Okay. It has all the DLC, I believe. It's just like an all-in-one with the DLC. The cleanest we've gotten through it. Okay, let's see if it still bugs out. So you guys are convinced that we've bugged it out. Let's find out. Hopefully it's not attached to the save. That would really suck. I think it's still bugged. Weird. See if we can. the biggest pain in the ass is, like, he just keeps summoning all these motherfucking mobs! Oh my god. Hoping not to have to use that many. It's surviving these stupid mobs that's a pain in the ass. There's just so many of them. Your foot out of the way. Okay, will do. Seriously. You've never done that. I've never seen you do it. Oh, you hit me, but none of them? Alive. Come on. I'm not gonna lie, I almost like the second phase better because all these stupid ads aren't spawning constantly. Like, their spawn rate is ridiculous. I also just want to do it because look at the amount of souls we're going to get. I really don't want to give up on it. But sleep is going to become an issue in a moment.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Keep being patient. First mistake. Nope, run away. Dead? It's actually dead. Wait. Okay, for a second I thought... For a second I thought it was literally gonna kill me. I was gonna be so pissed. Well, okay. I'll take it. Whatever. Souls games can be cheesed. All right. Interesting. We'll have to. Yeah, it's interesting that we were able to kill it. So.
Welcome home, Asher. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then touch the cake nut. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, borrowed deep divinity, retreating to the darkness beyond. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Okay, what was the thing I picked up? It was the mace, right? Weight is... that thing is heavy. Shield's coming off. Still not enough. Gloves are coming off. Just barely enough. We'll give it a try. It was what, like 200 more? To level again?
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch take Nar.
Yeah, vitality.
Farewell, Ashen.
We'll start building that up pretty hard, so. I wanna go back to the pit real quick because I wanna explore it and just see if there's anything else in there to grab. So. Wait, what? Oh, we'll have to keep in remember that vertebrae shackle. Okay. So that's why I was wondering why there was a bonfire down here, right? Like, that's what I was trying to actually figure out. I'm assuming I cannot get back up from here. Because I actually just want to go test this weapon a little bit. See if this is worth it. We'll test it on Weird Al. Because if I had to guess, this thing is probably going to be a big stagger weapon. Like, it's they're probably not going to recover very quickly from this thing. No. It's got a bleed effect. Oh, it does have a bleed effect. Or something, yeah. Ooh, hot. What was the other one I picked up that I really like? Was this cleaver? Just, this is straight hits harder, but this one's... I like the width on this one, too. So, alright. Well, that's good timing, chat. We can continue this possibly tomorrow? I'm not sure. I normally don't stream in the weekends, but I'm actually kind of tempted to. Oh, for the love of God, Thirsty, really?